it's really cool. It's exciting. I kind of just didn't want to do the famous rap thing anymore. People know my face, but with the glasses on, it's really hard to tell who I am if you know me. It's getting hard going up. People were like, hey, fucking eat the roach. Yeah, you look like my mom. I was over it. It's been cool though. Like, I have a bed to sleep in with a cool blanket I made, and it has a shower, really decent shower. The water gets warm. I have a TV. You know, I have a really cool canteen. I just keep my water in and get fresh water from the river. And man, I love making eggs so much. I almost burned down the place making eggs so many times, and the eggs burnt, and if you leave the gas on too long, the thing will blow up. Luckily, I caught it, because, man, I would suck if I left it on and it blew up, and I just fucking boom, just burst out in the middle of the forest. Oh, that would suck. It's supposed to be a windstorm tomorrow. 100 miles per hour winds. But I'm going to get ready, so I'll come out there in like a minute or so. That I range at. All right.
Is week two gonna be better than week one?